Hsu delivered a similar message at the concluding address of the Humanity First conference. Hsu explained the purpose for the establishment of Humanity First.
Certainly, this is the very basis and purpose with which Humanity First was named. That, first of all, humanity. And one's own pleasure and comfort is secondary. Thus, every person associated with Humanity First, whether they are part of its executive body, or whether they are workers or volunteers, should understand this philosophy and this spirit. Every member should utilize their abilities and skills for the sake of others and should be ready to accept any form of discomfort, hardship, or sacrifice for the sake of giving ease and comfort to those who are in need or who have been deprived in any way. They should not seek any worldly reward, but their sole motivation should be the love and prayer of God the Almighty. Certainly, the scale of the work being done by Humanity First far exceeds the funds that it has available. Other charities could not do 10% of the work that Humanity First does with the same amount of money. This is all a result of Allah's grace and blessings. And you should remember this at all times.